a good period for overseas matters, foreign affairs, dealing with outside contact, whether it is education, migration, investments abroad, meeting up with new feasibilities and possibilities of teaming up with foreign concerns, enjoying culture, enjoying rub down of wisdom from people of high authority, in high office, in high connection. This is where you want to spread your influence and go in with a charming personality and a challenging heart. Health-wise, your health will be a bit on the decline due to pressure condition, situation and circumstances. People that you expect to help you with responsibility, duty, are unavailable for some rhyme or reason, and it can be very frustrating. So you just have to learn to depend on yourself. Plan a few good hours of what you need to do, and then take time out. Don't stress yourself because it doesn't help your situation. And don't try to please everybody around you, because it will put you at nerve edge and in dire strait. So you only want to help yourself and leave things at that for the moment.